Let us just study about the how to find the equivalent fraction. Equivalent, जिसकी वैल्यू इक्वल हो. Understood? Equivalent fraction. All parts are equal. So how to find the equivalent fraction? Focus here. We have a fraction here 2/7. Find all 5. So huge is equivalent fraction of the given fraction. Your question suppose that find all 5 constitutive equivalent fraction. So how to find? We multiply or divide by the same number by 2 numerator and the denominator to find all the equivalent fraction. Clear? So focus here. 2/7 multiply by 1 will get same number, then multiply by 2, multiply by 2 and multiply by 2 numerator and the denominator also. This will convert into the 4 and this will make 14. So 4/14 is the equivalent of 2/7. This is the first, and the second multiply by 3 is 6/, multiply by this one 21. This is the second equivalent fraction 6. Upon 21 is the equivalent of 2/7. And then multiply by 4. This one is the 8. By 28. 8 by 28. This is also less than multiply by 5. 10 by 35 and then multiply by 6. This one will get 16. निकालते हैं. तो प्रैक्टिस मोर एंड मोर एंड गेन योर नॉलेज. डिस्टर्ब दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.